I've travelled through this airport many times, and for what it's worth, I've never seen a single vehicle being checked at that checkpoint. Well, I'm told the Prime Minister is visiting, and what he'll see is what most of the passengers coming out of the terminal have seen. Huge panes of glass, partially shattered. Great chunks of ceiling panels hanging down. And on the ground, in places, trails of blood.